listening to the 218th weekly Shalini TV News Bulletin, where we get you the latest news straight from the campus. I'm Ahana, and here are the headlines for this week.
Shalini University number 1 among young private universities in India. Major spiritual event being held in 3 campuses by Yagoda Satsang Society. HR Conclave explores AI's impact on future work and innovation. Online Bioinformatics Summer Internship Program conduct.
And now the news in details. Meghna shall take us through the news about Shalini University being placed at the top position among young private universities by US News and World Report. Go ahead, Meghna.
Shalini University has been recognized as the top young private university in India by the US News and World Report. Among all the Indian universities and institutions, Shalini University stands out at the 12th position.
The university has achieved a global ranking of 769th with a score of 47.2 in the 2024-25 Best Global Universities Rankings. A total of 140 institutions from India were ranked, with IISc Bangalore leading at number 612 with a score of 51.2, followed by IIT Bombay at rank 635 with a score of 50.3. Shalini University's impressive performance places it ahead of many established institutions.
Founder and Chancellor Professor P.K. Khosla has said that this recognition underscores the university's commitment to academic excellence and its global research impact. He highlighted the institution's dedication to fostering a high standard of education and research capabilities.
Vice Chancellor Professor Atul Khosla congratulated the researchers, faculties and students, emphasizing that the recognition from leading global ranking organizations is a testament to the university's emphasis on research and academics. He added that the university would continue to prioritize research and innovation, he added.
The 2024-25 rankings by US News and World Report include 2,250 top institutions from 104 countries, up from 2,000 institutions from 95 countries in the previous year. To determine these rankings, US News and World Report has created a pool of 2,271.
Thanks, Meghna. Moving ahead, a major event is taking place on the campus from Friday. Sakshi has the details.
A 3-day-long Yogananda monastic tour is being organized at the Shalini University campus from Friday. About 350 delegates from across the country would be participating in the camp.
Swami Alokananda Giri of Yagoda Satsang Society, Ranchi, would be leading the monks and devotees at the spiritual camp. This is the first time that such a camp is being organized on campus. Sessions would be conducted in meditation, chantings and discourses.
Chancellor Professor Khosla said that it was a matter of great pride that the Yagoda Satsang Society has selected Shalini University for its monastic tour. He said all arrangements have been made for the camp.
That would be a great spiritual event in the campus. We now have Lisa to tell us about the HR Conclave held on artificial intelligence. Go ahead, Lisa.
A 2 days HR Conclave titled Harnessing the Power of Artificial Intelligence for HR Excellence held at Shalini University, concluding with a discussion on the future of work, creativity and AI.
During the conclave, Mr. Ashish Khosla, co-founder and president innovation and marketing at Shalini University, and Professor Amar Raj Singh, director of Shalini Online and Distance Learning, conducted a session titled Unleashing Creativity and Learning with Generative AI, the Future of Innovation. They explored how generative AI can drive creativity and innovation in learning environment.
The panel discussion, Gig Economy and the Future of Work, Managing a Hybrid Workforce, was led by Dr. Pooja Verma. They discussed balancing flexibility and stability in the gig economy and the need for businesses to adapt to hybrid workforce models.
The conclave also marked the release of the book Smart HR and AI, Leveraging AI for Workforce Excellence, edited by Professor Ashish Khosla and Dr. Pooja Verma, and designed by Ms. Aditi Sharma. The book, including contributions from HR leaders, Shalini University and SILB faculty.
The book highlights the value of AI-powered solutions for enhancing time management and streamlining operations. It serves as a competitive guide for HR professionals looking for a leverage AI to improve workforce efficiency and effectiveness.
Thank you, Lisa. We now have Kashish giving us a report on an online summer internship program. Yes, Kashish?
The School of Biotechnology organized a 4-week online bioinformatics summer internship program led by Professor Saurabh Kulshrestha, Director of Research and Dean of FASB.
The program aimed to enhance students' understanding of bioinformatics tools and techniques. The total of 34 enthusiastic students from BSc, MSc, BTech and MTech program participated. Professor Saurabh Kulshrestha inaugurated the program, setting the tone for an engaging learning experience. Session led by Dr. Karnika Thakur, Dr. Vihangal Sasi and Dr. Lukendra Kumar covered topics such as bioinformatics, sequence alignments, gene cloning, protein interactions and project evaluations.
The sessions received enthusiastic feedback from the students who appreciated the depth of content and practical relevance. Many expressed their interest in participating in similar program in the future.
Thanks, Kashish. And before we conclude, here are Radio Shulini shows by RJ Neeraj.
Hi, hello, namaste. Hope you are doing well. I am Anmol and I will brief you about the upcoming shows that you can enjoy on Radio Shulini. The Mystery Show by RJ Neeraj, Saturday Stories by RJ Tanya, Audio Brahman by RJ Shaina, The Hidden Truth by RJ Adarsh. So don't forget to tune in Radio Shulini, Awaaz Vaadiyo Ki.
That's all for this week. Thank you for watching. We shall bring you the next edition next Friday. Till then, take care, stay safe and don't forget to hit the like, share and subscribe button before you head out. Also, do comment if you want us to add something new to this bulletin. Namaskar.